size of choice. And then die by, hopefully, a good team. I don't know. It doesn't usually go as planned, but we shall see. Maybe towards downtown, probably port. I feel like people who land at port are pretty D's. And farmland too. It's a good spot. Oh, and quarry is where all the sweats go. Actually, just kidding. Chill on the edge of SKN. I want to just chill. We'll see how long it takes for somebody to take us out. Spectate and see what these guys are up to. Isn't this the guy that killed us? But he has no kills. Interesting. This guy got the kill somehow. Munitions box. Nice. Oh, I thought he wasn't gonna grab it. just noticed that. Got destroyed. That dude got destroyed. That was insane. Oh my gosh. Okay, that looks like he's doing the vault. So that'll be good. He's got a key card, I think. South Park meme, the "and it's gone." That's my response to what just happened. That went from 100 to 0 so fast. That's tough. This dude's got 7 kills. He's got the street sweeper. Is that what that was? Right now. just the dumbest thing you've ever seen. That is insane. Wow. Dude. Dude's got 10 kills. That street sweeper is... this team of three, maybe four now. Yeah, it looks like they just got their teammate back. So I'll be interested to see what happens here. This team seems pretty good though. They are distracting from the other two teammates, and honestly that was a good play. That's different. I don't know, I love watching other people play and like see how they play, because it's so different from person to person. There's one person left from that team somewhere. I think that's a different team right there. Yeah, it is. Just mashing that X button. Not too shabby. Do we think they win, guys? Do we think they win? I don't know. I don't know if they'll win, though. I don't know. Oh, he tried to get the street sweeper out. And he's dead. Dang. Got an MP5 here. So they've got two people. Thank you. So they've got three left, and they are already back to four people. And didn't even have to spend a penny. We're gonna jump back on board with crazy. Was that dude like not looking at him or what? See if he calls in that airstrike and picks up his teammate. Although it looks like he's gonna try and save the airstrike. His teammate literally almost died. That was close. Close call. There, unfortunately, it didn't work out for some reason. Oh, this is that team that they were fighting with that whole time. We'll jump on board here with Sean 23, number 20620. should be interesting, to say the least. We'll see what happens. Okay, one of their teammates is down. There. He is in the gas. They are both in the gas, yeah. That's tough. So they're down to two people. Four teams, 12 people left. So you got some pretty full teams left. Spectating videos. Sometimes you'll get some boring games and it just happens. But yeah, no, that was a good one, so pretty happy about that. But that'll do it for this one.